characters from the short film, they don't know.
They don't know.
And man, let's start from the beginning.
Okay.
So you was born here?
Yeah.
Kansas City, born and raised.
Trinity Medical Center, 1969.
Trinity Medical Center.
Yes, sir.
That's definitely been a hospital that's been there for ages.
Ever.
All right. At what parts of Kansas City did you grow up in?
We'll start out with South KC, which is basically Hot Chicken, Chicken, off 150 Blue Ridge, and Longview. And Longview. That's where I grew up. I went from there to Grandview, Belton, and I took off 14 and went downtown.
So you moved around a little bit.
Yes, sir.
I mean, anything wrong with that? No. How many years you stay in the city, though?
Seven.
Wow. See, this is it.
Sorry.
Let me tell you a little bit about the movie, though. How did you get involved with this short film? Yeah. They don't know.
Yeah, y'all want to know about this?
Yes, they want to know.
Mr. Trevor and Mr. Cut.
Cornell Murphy.
Cornell Murphy, my brother. Lied to me. My brother called me up and said, can you come down and help us film a movie? I was like, okay, I can do that. I come down here. Trevor walks in with a wardrobe, tie, pants, shirt, and said, you're going to be an actor? I'm like, what? I can't act.
I mean, your version, I don't think we
No, y'all.
I need you to do some acting. I did run that
by you. No, not first. You told him to tell me to come down and film some videos. I was like, well, I can do that. I got a steady hand. But then y'all came to me and said, who wants you to play an actor? I'm like, what? A cop?
That's what I had a problem yesterday. Heard how you kissed me out my eyes.
Oh, no, you said cop.
So what do you want me to do? I appreciate it because you was down for you. It was like, you know, you want me to play a small role? And when I told you what it was, you was like Ice Cube.
Yeah.
After police and coming straight out the underground.
Yeah. I did not want to play no cop whatsoever.
Man, so you just did something with the team.
Well, because you know, I watch cops. They don't want to learn secrets.
So you went from a cameraman to an actor.
Yeah, y'all give that opportunity.
Man, being behind the scenes, your performance was good.
Oh, thank you.
I hope y'all watch. If you watch him, your performance was good. So, you're officially a bad boy?
Yeah. Bad boy. And I was at my friend Tam's house. My brother D called me, throwing out Murphy. I said, come on over, we got stuff for you to do. I come over here, I got Leroy. Sharon, Dee, and me, that's her. And y'all put me in. I was like, what?
I wasn't
expecting that. I wasn't trying to be in the crew. I wanted to help y'all out. And y'all invited me in. I was like, what?